This video is sponsored by a product I won't tell you about yet. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can compress large video files and significantly decrease their file size without losing any major quality on Android, because video resolutions are reaching a billion pixels and we are running out of space. So first, download an app called Smart Video Compressor. As always, link to it will be in the description below that like button. Once you have the app installed, give it the necessary permissions and select a video you want to compress. I'm going to use a huge file size of 1.5 gigabytes. It is a 1080p Dead Trigger 2 gameplay footage. You guys liked it last time when I used a different game other than COD Mobile and PUBG, so I thought I'll do the same here as well. Next, we're going to select our video bitrate and resolution. Let me explain what these settings mean. First, we have dimensions, basically the resolution of your final compressed video. The lower you set it, the smaller your file size will be. You can see your estimated file size at the bottom here. If you don't want to change your resolution for some reason, you can set it as current, but that will significantly increase your file size. Compression speed, I honestly don't know what that does. I've tried exporting in different settings just to see how it looks, and I have not noticed any difference in either quality or the file size. So I'd say just keep it on default medium, since it doesn't matter that much anyway. If you're a compressionologist, please let us know in the comments what that does. Bitrate is basically the quality of your compressed video. The lower your bitrate is, the worse your video file will look, so it's always best to keep it over 60%. That way you do lose some quality, but it is barely noticeable. Let's do a quick comparison. Here you can see the video compressed with bitrate set to 80% and resolution set to current. There is not much quality or file size difference compared to the original. Set it to 60%, you don't see much difference either, unless you really pay attention to individual pixels. Unless I told you about it, you wouldn't even notice it. If you're compressing large home videos and you don't want to lose quality, 60% is the sweet spot. As for the file size, there is a significant decrease, which is exactly what we want. Just for the sake of it, here is how it looks with bitrate set to 20%. The file size at 20% is extremely small. If you want to send a video file through email or Discord or something, and video quality is not an issue, you can set it to 20% bitrate. Once you're happy with your settings, just tap convert and wait for the compression to be finished. The more powerful your phone is, the faster it'll compress. I would also recommend leaving the app in the foreground and killing any background apps you may have open to help improve compression speed. Warning! Compressing a large video file like I did here of over a gigabyte will most definitely warm up your phone. I've already said it, but I will recommend you leave the app in the foreground with your screen turned off. In my case, it helped a little bit, but it may vary from device to device, so keep that in mind. On my Galaxy A50, it took about 20 minutes for a nearly 1.5 gigabytes of file to compress. The final file size was around 300 megabytes, which is an immense decrease. And the quality also isn't that bad, considering I also set it to device instead of current. Okay, have you ever wondered how a video would look like if it was compressed 10 times? We will try that out right after a word from our sponsor, Reeve Pro. Yes, Reeve is my app and I am sponsoring my own video. Reeve is a minimalist outline icon pack for Android containing over 800 plus icons. Not only do they look great, the minimalist aesthetic makes them so versatile that they fit on almost any background. On top of icons, you also get KWGT widgets and a huge collection of wallpapers. Reeve is updated every single week with new icons, wallpapers, and widgets. By getting Reeve Pro, not only will you be supporting the channel, you will also make your phone look just the way you want. So get Reeve Pro from the link in the description and make your home screen look awesome. Here is how a video looks like if you compress it 10 times. Yeah, I don't know what I was expecting either. This reminds me of the Hank Hill JPEG meme.
Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? I just want a picture.
I don't see any difference. Subscribe and hit that bell if you found this video useful and would like to see more like this in the future. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out.